Right. How do I get involved in Buddhism? So I think I started with not the Dharma, but actually the activities. I'm a very active person. I like to do programs like motivation camp, like trips and everything. So started from my secondary school, I involved with Buddhist society. I hold very important position like president and chairperson, all these things. So during my time, actually, I do activities, but learn very little about Dharma. But somehow I feel that this religion is very special. One of the things is they teach you a lot of things, although it's some worldly things. They teach you how to be a good lay person. But also in my family is very fine. They are very good parents, caring and loving parents, so I don't have much trouble with that. So what I have is actually, I have kind of, it can be said, sickness lah, emotional, being a guy even, very emotional. And I kept this for myself for about 5 years. And so my friends started to liking me and also a bit hate me. Because sometimes I am in good mood, sometimes I am extremely bad mood. But somehow after knowing a little bit of Dharma, I started to think, if I continue to be like that, I will hate myself as well. And I believe that people can actually change your own characteristics. So within a year, I started to change my character and I get a lot of friends.